Right, so I've delidded, it's all put together. I'm now direct dye using the AIO, and I've just cleaned this IHS just using some normal paste, and I'm gonna do it with this as well. It's full of liquid metal where it's been, some of it's taken off. It's the same on the other side. So I'm gonna see what the outcome's gonna be. I'm gonna pause the video now and come back when I'm done. Let's see what it ends up. Change my mind actually, I'm gonna actually just put some on first. I'm just gonna put a small amount on, as you can see, and now we'll come back when I'm finished and let's see what it's like. Let's see. Right, so just a couple of minutes in and it's gone like that, so it's not too bad. It's getting there. Right, so I've added a little dob because there seems to be quite a little bit up that side, and I'm gonna add a dob over this side, and just concentrate on the tiny little bits that's left. So right, so it's got rid of most of that on that side. I'm just gonna concentrate on this top corner now. Right, so several bits of toilet roll later, that's not bad at all. So you don't need that flitz power, whatever it's called, the just normal paste does the same job by the looks of it. I haven't done this side yet, but it's obviously still got that liquid metal on actually, as you can see, because that was pure copper originally, but it's perfect actually for reusing. Obviously I won't reuse it because I'm on direct dye now, but if ever in future I need to, then for whatever reason I can always go back to this. And the whole point is to show that if you haven't got any of that polish after you do your delid, you can just use normal paste. I can't remember where I got that one from. I think I got it from a Lee and Lee AIO. But I've used different pastes, and they all do the same job. So, yeah, not a bad outcome. It's quite shiny. And the good thing is, if you want to reuse this again, and put your liquid metal on, it will bite to it much better as well. So, well worth doing. I just thought I'd add this, it's interesting. So I'm just going to show the amount that I'm putting on for to start the whole top off. So let's see. Well, that's just one pass there and it's got all that off. It seems to be taking it off 100% on this side for some weird reason. Right, this is going to be the final pass because I ideally want to leave some of it on actually. Really, I should stop now, but I'll just keep going anyway. Let's see what happens. Right, and that looks as though it's going to be the final outcome. The more you go, the more it's going to get better, but yeah, so not too bad. If you haven't got any of that polish, just use normal paste, it seems to do a good job.